Next, Mr. Jordan Martin.
My name is Jordan Martin, and I will be attending the University of Toledo. I want to thank my mom for being my number one supporter, for never missing any of my athletic events, and always being the one that's going to continue on. You have been my biggest motivation. I chose the University of Toledo because I believe it would be a place where I'd be able to get early playing time and develop as a football player. Also, it would be a place where I can enjoy my college experience and do my degree. Also, because it's a good upright football program with a good coaching staff that believes in my hard work and in my dedication, I can go well and be well as a football player and develop as a man. Thank you.
What do you hope to attain from your college experience?
Just to get better. I'm all out for working hard and doing what I'm supposed to do. And I hope the coaches, wherever I choose to go, the coaches have it lined up for me to be the best I can be.
Today is the day where seniors sign their national letters of intent with colleges and universities across the nation. Several players from right here in Prince George's County are going to play Division I football. Now we'll go down to Frederick Douglass, wide receiver right here, number 9. Stellar career with the Eagles. He signs with the University of Tennessee. He's going to be a volunteer. He's going to play in the SEC.
I'm real competitive. So once I'm mellow until somebody gets me going. And then after that, I'm going more than 110% because I want to show everybody that I'm the best wide receiver here and nobody can stop me.
And your team won a lot of close games. What was it like for you? What kind of role did you play on this team today?
A leader. I played a leader on it. Mm-hmm.
Now, how are you able to keep them motivated, keep them all connected? You've got to establish a lot of chemistry here and then lead them in to play as a team. What was that like as a leader in that team?
It was kind of easy. Like, it was like coming to me, like I was just saying stuff that I didn't think I would say. I would just motivate them and have people making plays.
Of Marchez Coates, because clearly it's worked for him. Tell me about him.
Oh man, he's an outstanding kid. I mean, from the start, I mean, we didn't even have a facility. We would work out in parking lots. You know, it didn't matter. That kid is probably one of the hungriest, self-motivated kids I've ever seen in my life. He works out twice a day with me. And as you mentioned, he earned a full scholarship to NC State.
Wow.
Where he'll be reporting to, late summer. I can't say enough good things about the kid.
Can you get out of college when you go there?
Academics, that's first. Always. Good skills. A school that can help me and take me to the next level. Coaches, that's about it.
Congratulations on winning MVP. Always a pleasure.
You say you recruit three young men come walking down that aisle right here, and statistics show that one out of three disappear if they don't make it. Another out of three turns out to be okay, average. One out of three turns out to be maximized.
The most important thing to us is recruiting the right guys. If you get guys with character, if you get guys that are smart, that know the difference in right and wrong and will make the right decision most of the time, hopefully all the time, but most of the time, and they're passionate about the university and football and being a team member, the pieces all fit.
We're going to expect you to give effort, have enough mental toughness to persevere and sustain what we're asking you to do, and be responsible enough to execute and do it the way we're asking you to do it. Now, none of those three things take any ability. You guys understand what I'm saying? It doesn't take any ability to give effort. It's a mindset. It's an attitude. Mental toughness, guys. It's hot outside. Nobody needs to say it again. It's going to be difficult. But when you do things that are difficult, that's what helps you get better. You have a better standard, a better capacity to work and invest your time in things so that you can improve and get better. So you can't think about the negative things. You got to think about the positive things of what you're trying to accomplish so that you can go out there and finish things and not get the poor me's about how you feel or how hot it is or something that's affecting you that's outside of you. Don't give up the control of what you decide and what you want
to
do.
It takes a little something to be special, Don. It takes a little something special to be a great player. We don't have enough great players. The hell with that! We don't want to coach average. I don't want to be around you. Why be around average? Can you push yourself to be great today? Did you do it? If you didn't do it, you lost today. We got many days to lose. We're going to push your ass like it's never been pushed. Because what you got in here, we're going to find out.